Thank you. Thanks, Johnny. And look, Tameside's going to save the world. That's why us three are up here. But
the change in this country has come when you take a place and asking and demanding for ceasefire. I lost my family in Gaza. Just a second, I want to show you my mom. I lost my family in Gaza. If the ceasefire is taking place,
I just say I'm not ready. You have to stand to this
family.
What kind of family is the hardest?
I lose 5 months. I need my mom. That's the only thing I need.
Where are you going?
Let me finish. I need my mom. Why did you not demand it for the ceasefire? You mean
15,000 women and children dead, Angela Rayner, and you tout yourself as a modern day feminist? I don't think so.
Thank you.
Women having to use scraps, tents for sanitary towels. Where's your voice, Angela? Call yourself a feminist?
Thank you.
I really don't think so.
Jonathan Reynolds, okay, you talk about...
Born praising genocide! Born praising genocide! You should be ashamed of yourself, Angela Rayner.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Your vice chair of Labour Friends of Israel. Your friendly Israeli president said he was waging,
You've made your point.
War against barbaric jihadists.
Thank you.
Take
You've
over
made
Europe.
Your point.
Two women dead every day, Angela. Two women dead every day. 25,000 people dead, Angela, and rising.
Shame. Shame. Shame on all of you.
Shame on all of you. Absolute shame!
Thank you.